today we're talking about the NetShelter SX set of racks. So the NetShelter SX is available in black or white, which you see here. It's available in several different widths, depths, and heights, so that you can fit more equipment in, have extra room for cable management in the back and things like that. And I'd like to show you some of the features of this rack. So we'll start by taking off this side panel here so that we can look inside. So this rack is designed, it's been evolving over a number of years, and its intention is to make every aspect of an IT professional's experience for installing and maintaining and operating equipment easier. It's got four rails that can slide forward and backward to any position along here. They come standard as you would want them for servers, for blade chassis and things like that. They can be adjusted back for network switches and any other equipment that you want to add in here. Accessory channels in the back that can mount PDUs. You can do cable management back here. You can even attach cables right to some of these features here. Inside the rack, you can see the rails here from a different view. You'll notice that every one of these U-spaces is labeled. It's labeled on the front and back of all rails, so that as you install equipment, no matter where you are, whether you're at the front or the back, as you line things up, rails and braces and things like that, they'll always be straight. You can never have to wonder, never have to walk back around, go all the way out of the aisle and things like that. So there are some particularly handy features on here for contractors too. As you unbolt the rack from the pallet, it lifts off and sets on the ground. You'll immediately notice that it's got four 360-degree swivel casters. As you move the rack into place, it's easy to make 90-degree turns through hallways and within the row in the data center. The pallet bolt-down bracket also doubles as a seismic support for the cabinet. And then at every corner of the rack, there is a leveling foot. Every rack also has, as standard equipment, a baying bracket to bay to an adjacent rack. And so the process is very simple: to order a rack, receive it, take it off the pallet, put it into place, and join it with the rest of the racks in the row. These are some of the features of the NetShelter SX racks, and click below for more information. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and check the links below for more information on the product and to subscribe to our monthly newsletter.